my face, I looked like I had a stroke. This eyelid was going up and this one was going down. You can actually go blind from bad Botox.
No side effects. Everyone does, the whole world doing it.
You don't open a magazine and see Botox gone wrong all the time.
I'm Ellie Flynn and I'm an investigative journalist. I've gone undercover to expose the struck-off doctor.
Basically, I just gone lazy and I want to do less and make more money.
Who is providing Botox for young people nationwide. And fake medics.
You're a registered nurse.
Yes!
Who are breaking the strict rules around prescription drugs.
Do I not have to meet the prescriber?
Plastic surgeons report a dramatic increase in people under 30 getting procedures like botulinum toxin injections, commonly known as Botox. I've come to meet Marie, who this year was given Botox without first seeing a medical professional.
I thought I was looking a bit old and haggard. So I went away up and my face, I looked like I had a stroke. I couldn't pronounce P's, B's, anything that you had to put your lips together. Every time I took a drink out of a cup, it was just pouring out the side of my mouth. She didn't ask me for any allergies. You could go into shock, just like a peanut allergy, you know, everything could swell up and it could be life-threatening.
I'm investigating whether the strict regulations around the use of this potent drug are being followed, as sources tell me that, in many cases, they aren't.
And you're a nurse?
Yes.
Yeah.
I checked, and she isn't a licensed nurse.
Are there any side effects? Or?
Side effects, no.
And then you work as a nurse as well?
No, I'm an up nurse.
Oh. So how many people do you work with?
I've got 4,200 clients among my 80 injectors-ish. I have requested products worth £30,000 for one client.
No way.
So would it just be you? You're the only doctor that I'd work with?
At the moment, but we got like a group of prescribers and things, and we take turn depending on the workload. So the script writer will directly send the script to the pharmacy supplier. Pharmacy supplier will directly send the products to you.
So this is how a struck-off doctor is facilitating prescription drugs being sent to beauticians against strict GMC rules. He has a group of prescribers he works with.
Why do you need a doctor to see a client's face? They don't need a medical consultation.
Shri is explicit about avoiding the clear-cut GMC guidance around face-to-face consultations.
While rare, Botox does carry risks. If it's not being properly prescribed to you, you might be in pain for days. You might end up suffering a severe allergic reaction. Unless the law clamps down on people like Shri and others, then I think it's just going to continue because it's an easy money-making scheme for dodgy medics and for people in the cosmetics industry who don't really care about their patient's safety.